Hello, YouTubers. This is YouTube user Doggler, and it is 5:39 in the afternoon. I'm coming out with an update video. I'm sure a lot of you have heard a device called Google Chromecast. I will pull out my phone out. It's a media streaming device made by Google. It's only $35, and it plugs into the HDTV port of your high-definition television. As you see, I have an HDTV. Here's my TV right here. I can buy an antenna, and here's my HDMI port. So I apologize for the shakiness of the skin we hear. Okay, I'm now back. If y'all like to know, I have ordered the Google Chromecast. I'm going to go to Amazon.com real quick on my cell phone and see what it is. Looks like. Amazon.com. Okay. Hold on. Okay. The website is pulling up, downloading right now via the 3G network. Verizon's 3G network here. Okay. Google Chromecast. I ordered this a week ago Wednesday, because we originally placed this item on September the 1st, and then I placed on the September the 1st, and then I reordered it on 9/11, which has been the 12 year anniversary of the terrorist attacks on September the 11th. I'm now going to go read you an email that I got earlier from Amazon. Apologize for the sniffles. I got a little bit of allergies. Okay. Hold on a second. Okay. Order update. Oops, I don't want to delete that. Okay. I'm going to read this email out to you exactly. It says, "Hello. We have good news. You were able to get this part of your order faster than we originally had promised. The Google Chromecast HDMI streaming media player previous estimated arrival date was September 23rd through September 25th. And originally it was September 25th through September 30th. Then one day last week it updated to September 23rd through September 25th. And now it is now... new estimated delivery date is September 20th and September 25th, which means you all get it Friday or Saturday. I'm hoping it's going to ship out on Wednesday, so I have it here Friday. This is what the email said. Let you all... sorry about that. So, yeah. I'm really looking excited to getting this Chromecast. I'm hoping it's going to ship out. Like, I hope it will ship out on Wednesday, because if I ship it out Wednesday, I'll get it on Friday, because I am trying to get out the 30-day trial of Amazon Prime. then, which I'm most likely going to keep the Amazon Prime membership, because shipping is extremely expensive, and the big time this Amazon Prime membership thing is going to come in handy is during Christmas. But I'm planning to do most of my Christmas shopping on Amazon. I'm going to do a lot of my Christmas shopping on Amazon. So yeah, that will come in huge handy. That will come in big, big handy when I do it at Christmas. So stay tuned. If I will release another video, once the item has shipped. Because if it ships out Wednesday, it will be here Friday. And if it ships out Thursday, I'll have it here Saturday. So yeah, I was not expecting this item to get here until actually one day next week. I'm glad that Amazon is finally getting on their balls and getting more of these Chromecasts in, even Google's getting on their ball and getting it more out to Amazon and more of these other places. So yeah, bye-bye.